Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you feeling today? I hope you will be enjoying the best of health. I welcome you in my class, that is in English for grade 4. We are learning unit number 9, air pollution. Yes, my dear teachers, this is lesson plan, PowerPoint presentation and worksheet links are given into the description box. You may click it, download it, or you can amend it for your ease. I'm going to deliver my lecture according to this lesson plan. Our today's lecture, lecture number 4, under the title of pronunciation skills, we will learn today different sounds of D and we will cover up that page, page number 68. And before in English for grade 3, we have already learned about pronunciation skills and sounds of D. I hope you may remember this video lecture, otherwise you can watch this video lecture again. Our today's students' learning outcomes are recognize and practice that ED has three sounds, IE, D, T, IT, through context. So today we will learn about these three sounds of ED. Yes, my dear students, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in Quran, indeed, we have granted you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Al-Kawthar. So pray to your Lord and sacrifice. Surah Al-Kawthar, verse number 1 and 2. Yes, my dear students, this beautiful verse is telling us about the blessings of Allah Almighty, and Allah Almighty is addressing to his beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Allah has granted him with Al-Kawthar. It's also a sweet water that Allah has granted to him, and I have also circled there. You can see that I highlighted indeed and granted. Yes, these two words today we are going to learn about these sounds. Yes, let's refresh our knowledge, my dear students. When we pronounce ED as T, when we pronounce ED as D, and when we pronounce ED as IT. Yes, my dear students, respond this question to your teacher and then come back. Excellent job. I hope you have remembered it and you have done it nicely. So let's see. We know that verbs in past participle are made by adding ED. That ED ending has different sounds according to the verbs. Yes, my dear students, already we know that verb has three forms and its second form is called past participle form. So it is always ended on DRED. So that ED has different sounds. So today we are going to learn about these sounds. Yes, words ending in voiceless sound means when we feel no vibration in our throat while pronouncing them will give sound of T. Yes, my dear students, when we will not feel any vibration in our throat, you can check and you can put finger on your throat and you can judge that if there is any vibration in your throat, and if there is no vibration, then this sound is always voiceless. And when voiceless sound is there, so it is T sound. So when we can get that, you can see there sounds of final ED as T. When ED comes after K, S, H, P, S, F, and C, H, it gives T sounds. Yes, my dear students, there are limited words are there and letters are there. These are sounds when ED comes after these sounds, so it will give us T sounds. Examples are there. You can see that helped, flapped, looked, washed, crossed, searched, trapped, laughed, forced. Yes, my dear students, have you judged there that these words are in bold? So they are followed by double P, P. So ED is giving us T T sound. So when we will get T sound, when the last sound of the verb is voiced and is not D, the ED is pronounced as D. Yes, my dear students, when there is vibration in our throat and it is voiced, voiced means when we feel vibration in our throat while pronouncing the word, so then we can judge that ED will give us D sound. And when it will give us D sounds, let's see which letters are there, my dear students. ED as D. ED is pronounced as D after DG, B, R, L, M, N, Z, D, and G. Then it will give us D sound when it will comes after these letters or these sounds. In examples, we can see that. You will also read with me, my dear students. Judged, grabbed, learned, cleared, traveled, boiled, streamed, roared, tamed. Have you judged that we have got the sound of D? And you can see these bold letters, that when D will come, ED will come after these letters, so these will be voiced. It means it will give us sound of D. Let's see next sound. When the verbs end in a TRD sound, then ED ending is pronounced as it. Yes, my dear students, when the verbs second form is being ended on the letters TRD, so then it will give us it sound. You can judge there also. Here are also few letters. Sound ED is pronounced as it after TD. Examples are there, my dear students. You will also follow me. Founded, graded. You can judge that D and ED sound is giving a sound of it. Raided, faded, clouded, shouted, spotted, corrected, and the last one is collected. Have you judged, my dear students? These are the different sounds of D and how we can judge them, that how we will get that these sounds have given us three sounds of ED and we have learned today. So now let's move to our activity time. Let's learn with fun. Yes, my dear teachers, you will divide the class in groups of four students. In each group, students will work in pairs and will write the action words past tense form having d, t, and it sound. All listen carefully to each other in pairs and help to improve the correct pronunciation. Yes, my dear students and my dear teachers, get your students in pairs and then remove and all faults from their pronunciation, and they will practice all these words and all three sounds of ED. Pause the video and get this activity in your class. Excellent job. I hope you have enjoyed it and you have done it in a good way. Now it's time to move to individual activity. Open your book, page number 69, question number 4. Write T, D, it for the underlined ED in each of the following word. Also pronounce them. Read already these sounds, read that, and also pronounce these sounds and write in your book. Good, excellent job, my dear students. Yes, what's your homework for today? Find words that end with D, ED and T sounds from your lesson and write in your notebooks. Yes, my dear students, that lesson we have learned today, Unit number 9, you will find words of these three sounds and you will write in your notebook. Yes, my dear teachers, this is worksheet and it's given below into the description box. Click it and provide it to your students in printed form. So what's our work that we have done today? Today we learned about different sounds of ed as d, t, and it. And in this way, we have covered up our SLO, recognize and practice that ed has three sounds, i.e. d, t, and it, through context. Yes, my dear teachers and my dear students, I hope you have enjoyed the lecture, enjoyed today's lesson. Tomorrow with a new lesson. See you soon, inshallah. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.